Welcome back. Comcast is now offering customers with severe physical challenges the ability to change the channel only using their eyes.
This is awesome. Comcast launching a free web-based remote on tablets and computers that lets Xfinity X1 customers with spinal cord injuries or other disabilities change channels with their eyes. They can also change TV recordings, launch the program guide, and search for a show. The customer pairs the web-based remote with their set-top box, gazing at a button to send a corresponding command to the TV. Customers can also type out voice commands with their eyes for a specific request. I'm sure there's a learning curve with it, but once you master it, I mean, just something as simple as sitting on the couch and watching a show, you can do like everybody else.
And that is just going to open so many doors. Ooh. It's going to be so neat to see it all evolve. Today,